Hello everybody, Phil here today, and we're going to be playing, what's this game called? Go Kart Go Ultra. Hope you're all having a good day, and all well. So let's get started. I've already done the old station level. It's kind of the introduction level, so you don't want to see that. Kind of basic. So I've got these three characters. Once I get 25, I can get this guy. But I think he's the best out of these, just because he's the thinnest. Makes sense, doesn't it? Lighter. So what's going on here? Got some ice. Got these penguins. Yeah, looks like there's going to be some ice blocks and stuff on this level. Bum bum bum. It's kind of like Mario Kart. I don't know if I can even say Mario Kart. I didn't think they were quite there. Hot on the copyright stuff. There we go. So yeah, it's really similar. Whoa! Yeah, got some air. Oh, ice. That's it. Oh, I had the hammer. Let's get a line of sight on one of these guys. There we go. Hey, how's that fatty taking over me? Get out of it, hippo. Oh, he took my special. Lame. Lame. Oh, you'll get rocketed. Yep, back into pole position. Special box. Oh no no no! Oh, that ice is slowing me down. Oh, you're joking. You must be joking. I went from first to eighth real quick. And this is the final lap, so we'll pull out all stops. I didn't hit anyone. Oh no 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 no. Oh, it says boost? Yeah. That is kind of what I needed. Back to first, back to first. Come on, can I take first? Can I take first? But it's not so bad. Yeah. Give yourself a clap for Radio de Flamingo. It's a new record for me. I don't know if it's a new record for the game. It's got a watermill mine. Oh, we've got some new guys. Crocodile, it's gotta be the crocodile. I don't, you know. I'd prefer to be the crocodile over Flamingo, to be honest. Flamingo's pink, it's a bit more of a girl's character, in my opinion. And crocodiles eat flamingos for breakfast. Come on then, croc. Let's see what you got. I don't know why you're wearing a rubber ring though. Because a crocodile is scared of swimming. Okay. There you go. Then come near my hammer. Yeah. Get some, get some, get some. What are these jewels? Is it Minecraft? Oh, little piggy. Little piggy, let me in. What's he got? He might have some dangerous things, so. Ah! Annoying. I'm about to actually wait for those bits. I just got a player that just press go. And just goes, but sometimes you do have to break. Ah! Stuck in the custard. I'm all stuck in the custard. If only I had my hammer on then. There we go. Let's get some boost. are they doing back there? Tank it. What am I gonna get? That wasn't any use, was it? Final lap, come on. Let's pull out all the stops. I could do without hitting that. Come on, guys. Stop being losers. Oh. That's a good jump. There you go. Take your foot off the pedal. Get first. What am I gonna get? Yeah. Rock them, guys. You're joking me. Oh, no. I came fourth. Does that mean I still get to go on the next level, or do I have to redo this one? Oh, man. If I have to do it level three times, then I'll quit it, because that would just get really boring. I was close with this one. It wasn't like it was totally impossible. I was really close. But yeah, I didn't hit that wall at the end, and I didn't do this and didn't do that. I would have nailed it. Come away. Out the way. I want one of these presents. Jesus, taking my presents. There we go, we got something. Oh wait, you're a monkey man. Let's try to get some lead on these guys. Give me a present. Lovely. Oh, what? You got a hit on me, but my rocket didn't hit anyone. Yeah, that's fair. I'm stuck in a custard. Yeah, it's the last lap. Got to pull everything out on this one. Presents up that way. I took my present, no sneaky box. See what I got. Boost. I got a hammer, cool. No, that's what happened to me last time. Yeah. Ugh. Whew. I thought I was a goner, Sonny Crocker, on that one. Okay, what we want? Sacred Grounds. Okay, any more characters? No, not yet. I stick with a crocodile. It's nice and thin. I reckon you don't know why we come with her, so can't complain with that. Let's do this. Okay, go cock go. Got the eye of the tiger, fighting harder and harder. Give us our presence. Nobody knew me. I'm sure I got a present. Yeah, guys. Come on. I want a pig. Piggy little piggy. Get my way. Stops. Let's get the boosters. You stay away from that hammer. Oh, yeah. Was that second or third? Was it second or third? I think it's second. I got a silver trophy there. Yeah. Get in. Good stuff. So I'm on Mexican Bridge, and I got a new character, Monkey Boy. Yeah, this guy looks serious. Means business, this guy, that's funny. I'm a business monkey. Business monkey. Come on then. Badass. Oh, this guy is fast actually. Feel already. Feel he's lighter than a crocodile. Oh, what? Super fast. Yeah. Whistled past my head. Get out of here, guy. No time for this. What? Monkey man, you let me down. Do I need to go back to the croc? We might need to go back to the croc. This monkey guy let me down on that race. I was close though, so I reckon we can do this. Let's go. Bum bum bum. All in a bundle anyway. It's all about that last level. Oh, what's this one? Oh god. It's kind of cool. Sunny Crocker coming bad. Okay, I'm gonna take a crocodile. If I don't get it this time, then that's it. My racing career's over. I reckon we might do it. We'll try. You can only try, can't you? You can only try. Get to the race, let's get to the race, get to the race. Specials. Yeah. I'm done with it. Sonny Cracker was worse than Bloody Monkey Boy. Never mind. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video, even though I'm not very good at it. Doesn't matter, it's all entertainment, you know, it's all fun to watch. If you did like it, leave a big fat like below. I appreciate that. If you're a first time viewer, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care, have a good rest of your day. Bye.